You were a second of your own, walking on a grey and copper old footpath under a dark sky, full of stormy clouds. When you suddenly perceived this little something right here next to you, that was moving unnoticed by all but you. This little quiet thing so near, so close to your cheek. Seemed like a dream, a fantasy, a mirage, something you're too scared to touch, because you might make it disappear. You can't take your eyes off it, you think this bubble's very pretty and attractive, and you feel the amber. Seemed like a dream, a fantasy, a mirage, something you're too scared to touch, because you might make it disappear.